Here we go. Yeah, Florida, we've been here for about an hour, but we're about to go eat. I guess they ain't seen that. But, alright, we out.
Deuce.
Here I go. Anyway. Oh, look at that little green. Crazy. Ouch. Oh, man. Yeah. About to roll out and get some food. I hope they clean. Come in the room and clean up. Alright, y'all.
Oh, what's going on, world? We back at it.
Push it back.
We in Florida now. Oh, try to have another good old time at this beach for a little bit. Cruise around.
Looks check like out a the beach. Store.
It's the first time I've been here before. Keep it real. Excuse me. We're going to go to...
You in the way!
Gosh!
Alright. Well, I like this mirror better. And now I put my little thing in a little ball. It's so cute. Alrighty. Go on.
Oh, there's my baggie.
Thank you. Here we go. Hey, $4 round trip. Let's go to the mall or you can go to Cocoa Beach. So, pretty excited. Here we go. You gotta talk loud. I ain't gonna hear you.
No window.
Yeah, there's no window. Hey guys, we are on our way to Nassau. Right in front of us is it. I'm trying to see. Am I looking at that? Right there is Atlantis. The pretty hotel and everything. Pretty sweet. Over there. Sorry I'm moving, but we still trying to get there. Oh my gosh, they're doing another. Still moving. I would love to go there. Oh my gosh. I would love to go there. But we broke. And that's so sad. Like, not even broke as in, oh, we had no money when we came on, but as in broke, like, spent it at the casino looking like boo-boo. But anyway, there's another Carnival cruise ship. Right there. And so, I don't know if it's a boy or girl, but we riding on the girl. So pretty excited that everybody's like up here looking. And we're like pulling in. I'm gonna see if I can let it continue. Everybody taking pictures.
Oh my goodness!
I hope y'all can hear me. I'm trying to get like real close to the camera, but I know the wind is blowing. Oh my gosh, look at the water. I don't know if you can see it, but it's like a turquoise color. And it's like mixed with the dark, so you'll know what's the deep sea and then what's, you know, close. But it's so pretty. I'm putting on my bathing suit. Because I have to swim in it. So, pretty excited. See what they're doing. That'd be pretty awesome. dogs. Yeah, baby. Pretty sweet. That is only like 2 minutes. She can speed it on up. I want to see what boat this is. I mean, what ship. About to be turned up. I didn't even drink yesterday. Oh, I lied. I had a shot. But, yeah. So. He's turning the boat. So I don't think we're going to be able to see anything. Alright, when we get close, I'll take some more. Deuces! Well, now we here. Now the captain got to bag the boat up. Well, he's turning it around now. That's pretty sweet. But now we get to see this side of the island. He got skill. Let me do it. We'll have been up on the sand. This bad boy goes so hard. What kind of building is that? Looking all pretty over there. He is turning the boat. He about to bag this baby in. He got some skills. This is a lot of water. Look at this. He's all the way over there. And then we're circling around. Fat Beach Club Fat Tuesday. Yo, they got on that daiquiris to go? I saw that too. We going to the beach. Deuces. Man, that hotel goes so hard. Oh, it's raining. Senior Frogs! Whoop, whoop! Alright, y'all. Bye.
I'm waking up to ash and dust. I wipe my brow and I sweat my rust. I'm breathing in the chemicals.
We done came down and yeah, little mini shops. It really is. This is so cool. It really is.
What's really is?
And here goes my mama. Hold on. You said ask mom what?
What souvenir can her mother take back?
Alright.
I know she's limited on space and room.
You right. Alright, I asked. Here they come, scoot over. He got a bit of a new papa lapa. Normie knew it, somebody. I said, nah, you know. Wow, they got a Harley Davidson. It does indeed. They drive on the opposite side of the road. That's more little shops. You want to go up in there? We'll go all the way.
How y'all doing today?
Finding yourself.
All right, fine.
Good.
Let's take a look at the lunch menu.
We just, we'll walk through and figure out.
Yeah.
Thank you. Excuse us. Excuse me, I'm sorry.
That's all right, y'all go right ahead.
Nah, nigga. Oh, yeah. Gonna look at other stuff. This looks like where we came from last time we came to Bahamas. It looks familiar. Catch y'all back, because I know cameras. Oh, all right, never mind. We can stay on rolling. Woo. There go the candy house. What? Yeah.
Not a big fish either. I'm bad.
This is where the girl was. She was like, they got a nice store in a Starbucks. Matt.
They say they find a worm thing in Starbucks.
The who? They had a what? Worms and what? Oh no, they got insects. That's makeup. Yeah, buddy. Duty free. I like everything here because it's tax free. I'm videotaping. Nah, they really do. How much is these? $5. That is gorgeous. Cute little girl. Nipples. Thank you. Jesus. What is this? I like them tie-dye.
That's how I was looking at it too. Hey, I thought this was a real person.
Wow, I know you'll top those though.
Can't see. They got $10 shirts. Can't see. I love this though. Damn.
Nah, I'm gonna grab this.
Yeah, that's sweet. But they swim short though. I like that Bob Marley shirt.
You still, you know, you still rock that in the regular.
You right?
Tie-dye shirts do go hard though.
They do. Excuse me. Shirts. All right, y'all. Peace. Hard, it's strong.